When you enter more than one word into the Google search box, Google will search for each of the words, but not in any particular order. For example, the words business information systems, entered just like this into a search, will give us a results list where almost every initial result contains these words, but not in the exact order that they were entered into the search box. Also notice the number of results. Over 689 million. We can search for business information systems as an exact phrase by enclosing it in quotation marks and then hitting enter to run our search again. Now you'll notice that all of the results on the list include the phrase that we've entered. There are also a lot fewer results at about 2,400,000. This is still a lot of results, but it is important to remember that enclosing a phrase in quotation marks is a helpful way to focus your search and get fewer results. A good way to focus your results even more would be to add a keyword or two. Using the exact phrase search technique will work with any set of words or phrase. It will also work in other search engines similar to Google, as well as many of the article databases the library subscribes to, which makes it transferable beyond Google.